Where do you come from?
From Sweden.
Sweden, yes. Very good. I'll make you the beauty picture together. Come on. One, two, smile, good one.
The starting point of the film was a YouTube clip that I was watching. It was a group of tourists sitting on an outdoor restaurant, and they saw an avalanche start tumbling down the mountain. In the beginning, they were like, wow, beautiful. And a second later, it's total panic. When you think that it's a catastrophe, it's actually the snow smoke that only reached the restaurant. So everybody has to go back. What happens if the father runs away and then have to come back to face the actions that he have done towards his family?
It was quite shocking. Everyone is fine. I mean, they know what they're doing.
He got so scared that he ran away from the table.
What? No, I did not. No, no, no.
Come on.
I think it's funny that it brings up the subject of weakness.
Du tog din iPhone och dina skihandskar och löp så fort du kunde bort från mig och barna.
Jag delar inte den upplevelse av det vi var med om.
You are working with all these feelings on the inside and the character is so afraid of letting it out. I mean, it builds up a really good pressure.
Kom sig ut av vinden så att du kunde komma tillbaka och grabba dem upp.
Usually in acting you play the better part of yourself.
She thinks this guy's the most good looking man in this bar.
Okay.
And now I had to dig into the worst part of myself.
I had to come back again.
Uh-huh.
You made a mistake. She didn't mean you. Du gråter ju på riktigt.
Nej, det kanske inte gör.
We had some inspiration on YouTube called The Worst Man Cry Ever, and he's like a baby just screaming for help. After shooting, I was like, I have to go to therapy, I have to go to therapy, this is...
Jag undrar hur jag hade reagerat om du hade gjort så mot mig.